A day in the life of a fifth grade teacher.
Okay, so obviously I'm on winter break, which means I'm not at school right now. But I did have this day in the life vlog from November that I could do a voiceover for you guys. So at the end of each month, I have to take down our entire number corner and replace it for the next month. December, we were learning about quadrilaterals. I keep forgetting to fix this beanbag chair, and then I find little beans all over the floor. Also, I found my Steamboat Willie Mickey Mouse in my basement while we were cleaning it out, so I decided to put it in my classroom. And I restocked our listening center with tons of new books for my students, and this was me stressing about having to put out all my decorations.